Search YouTube. Where's this thing? Okay. Let's do Interstellar soundtrack. So I started this one a while ago, and some people like saying, stop, it's perfect, it's the way it's finished. But no, it's not. It's fun to leave it like this, which is like a very first rough draft. But what I want to do is I want to add some more intensity to it, more color. I'm going to leave lots of the light showing through, but I want there to be more intensity. And that's what I want. And that's what I'm going to do. There's going to be, I'm definitely going to go and make sure it's still rough. So don't sweat that. But I'm going to go and jack it up a notch, sort of, as they say. I need to add more intensity to it. So I'll stick to this idea of the negative space. I'll try not to cover it up as much as I want, but I want there to be more to this painting. It needs to have more intensity. And that is what I shall deliver. But I promise to keep it rough. Been rough to some degree, rough. I'll make it different. I'll make it a little bit different in areas. Like this. This. And then for down here, let's do a kind of a continue with this red wash, but something about these little people. Let's bring them to life. See them? They aren't a mistake. They are intentional. In the sky, in the water. It's going to be This guy up here. It's already feeling a bit nicer now. Afford to bring in Okay, so this is kind of cool. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave this one kind of rough. It looks like my live stream's not working. I keep trying but can't see if a message entered. I like the colors. Yeah, I like the colors too on this one. This is why I'm gonna kind of leave this one. Where's orange? I'm leaving this one with the. Light orange might be kind of nice along the edges, like right here. Or this color. Some reason. I don't know if it's working. But I'm basically gonna stop now. I feel like it's probably good enough. Except for that little splotch right there. I'm just gonna put some white over it. Okay. That's good enough for now. I'm just gonna stop. Or should it be dark over here? That might be nice. Just a little bit. That's not the right color. Just a little bit of. Come on. Just a little bit of marking it down darker. Okay, that's good. I kind of like this one. I'm gonna leave it now. It's much more, it's very loose. It's got a neat composition. It's very rough and it has lots of these spooky little people in here. And I barely even touched the branches in the top. I'm just gonna leave them. Just leave it like this. All right, that's it for tonight. Up. Computer is being goofy. And come on.